And now we have a moment of silence. Today is a very sad day. The lives have been lost in New York City, and the two towers have collapsed in the attacks.